Now with discussion and reconstructions of violent, coercive and controlling behaviour from the start and throughout, which may be distressing for viewers, we're examining a real-life case in Countdown to Murder.